Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I've come to refer to it, uses...
Esteemed colleagues and members of the Politburo, my name is Dr. Viktor Beresov, and I am head of research for Katorga 12. Investigation into E99 is proving more fruitful than I had dared hope. The most recent discovery is that the element can be used to change the time state of items. This is test trial 143 of the time manipulation device, or TMD as it is more commonly referred to. As you can see, the TMD is able to revert items to their original state, or rapidly age them. Care must be taken not to point the device at a living creature. The effect is very unpleasant. I have already begun working on a smaller version of the device. Unfortunately, the TMD will only work on objects that are imbued with E99. I am making great strides in my research and will continue to do so. To communist victory!
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
The TMD? How? You saved my life. You're wearing the TMD and an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes. Demetrev's men! There are two guards. Can you dispose of them? I knew Demetrev would be angry when we refused to work on the Singularity, but I never imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open! The TMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even the safe can decay over enough time. We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the TMD. Here, take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor.
Can you